I don't really know. Can you describe what this place is really quickly?
Back before medicine was pretty popular, it was just kind of where people would send the really sick people just die and not get everyone else infected.
So there's a lot of sick people over on that island there, and they just put them there so they would die. And you get a $5,000 fine if you're caught going over here. So we're gonna do it. And yeah, we'll just see what happens. So that trail right there of rocks doesn't look, it probably looks very far in the fisheye, but going across that probably takes like 45 minutes. We're actually gonna time it this time. We're gonna see, as soon as we get on the rocks, we're gonna start the time, and by the time we get to the end of the rocks, then we're gonna see how much time it took, and we will let you know. Should we go now?
Yes.
All right, let's do it. I'm putting you guys in the bag for a second. So there's a helicopter flying over us. We're not sure why. I'm bringing my skateboard. I forgot to mention that because we're gonna try and get a few tricks over there, and we're gonna take photos and we're gonna explore some tunnels. Okay, so we started walking on the rocks, and then we noticed the helicopter we were talking about actually went and landed on the island because there's a helicopter pad over there. And we're gonna just chill out for a little bit and wait for the helicopter to leave. Yeah, that's kind of sketchy. We're still gonna do it, aren't we? Yeah, we might as well.
Just trying to avoid that $5,000 fine.
Yeah, as long as we don't get charged with $5,000.
It's a success.
We're good.
Or killed by a ghost.
Or killed by a ghost, either or. I'd probably rather take the $5,000. Actually, no, I'd rather probably die.
I don't have $5,000.
Yeah, I don't have $5,000, so we're going to jail. So this is what we have to walk across. This is actually kind of chill right now. Then we get into all this stuff.
You ever wonder, like, who the fuck put all these big ass?
Yeah, who put all these rocks here? That's what I want to know.
And how in the ocean?
Okay, now it's getting sketchy. Now, ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was nothing. Like fucking Tarzan, buddy. So I think we're like halfway there. What does that say?
Can't see it. 15 minutes and 21 seconds.
Oi!
Did they kick you guys off? Huh? Did anyone tell you to leave?
No. Well, we seen them land, took a picture of them, and walked off.
Oh, yeah. We saw them. We started walking over. We see it landing, so.
I was figuring the tide's going up. The tide's going up, eh?
Okay,
so
yeah.
I figured they'd check in before the tide goes up, and it goes back down.
Yeah, it's awesome. Right. We're going to check it out.
See you guys.
Because if we do get kicked out, we're probably going to have to walk back, unless we get a helicopter ride, which would be sick. I'm going at the speed of light. No. Oh. I don't know. He's going over that way though. So we just watched the Coast Guard leave the island, and the island is literally like, yeah, it's like, we're probably like 5 minute walk away. 36 and a half minutes right now. So we finally made it to the island, and we have to climb up using these ropes. That was a very long walk. We actually met up with four people in total. So I'm gonna put the camera back in the bag and we're gonna climb up here, and then we are at Partridge Island. Finally, eh?
Yeah, man.
I don't know how I'm gonna fit through. I'm gonna have to go sideways. Okay. We're good.
I'm so glad those voices are real.
We were just saying that too. I was like, I distinctly heard voices.
Is this the lookout spot?
Over here?
Yeah. No, I think that lookout one's the other one.
Should we go in here?
Okay.
All right. Turn the brightness up.
Dude. Nice person taped wood to the handrail.
Look at that view, though. Thank you. All right, let's go see our fellow Partridge Island explorers.
There's a lot of people here today, man.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry, guys.
Hey.
What's up? How long have you guys been here?
Nothing exciting there, man.
Were you guys tripping out when you seen the helicopter? We were tripping out too. We were walking
just
over
walking.
Like...
So you guys going over there, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just going to explore everything.
Yeah. There's a cool, like... there's like an ATV path.
I went in those ones before, but I never went to like the jail cell part of it.
Yeah.
So I was too much of a chicken shit.
I'm scared just walking down here.
Yeah.
See ya.
Yeah.
Oh!
I love that fisheye, man.
Dude, you need to get one. What do you think this is?
Those like would swing open. So like...
Wow.
I don't know.
Who knows? Holy mother.
Yeah, you go down here.
This is so cool.
That's what I was talking about, how, that you go down there. If I shoot in that way,
it's kind of weird because it's slanted. As long as I don't land on that.
Ouch.
Chaz Ortiz in the building. Almost rolled my ankle.
Oh no.
I don't think I can roll away.
Oh my God, dude.
And I didn't even fall off either. Well, I'll caveman off though. Look at this big drop. That's like a huge two block. That is massive. Even trying to caveman that would hurt.
Fuck yeah. Jumping off that hurt.
This is our lifesaver right now. Strawberries. All right, look at this right in the hole. Wow, that was perfect. Who needs stairs? All right, so we're going to explore. What is this place?
I don't really know what the purpose was on this, but like there's like, the last time I was down here, there's like some sketchy ass showers. Like basically picture a gas chamber and that's what it would look like.
All right, well, we're going in the gas chamber and apparently evil does live here.
Look like that.
Let's go.
We thought this was a good idea.
Well, I guess it's time to turn the light on. Which way should we go? Straight or left?
We should leave.
We're not leaving yet.
That's where the shit is. Oh, dude, our lights suck.
I'm so scared right now. You can't see anything. Are you in here?
No, we're to your right.
Oh my God, dude. Walk in front of that door and feel how cold that is. Just please do that.
Yeah, I feel it. Fuck that.
Now I gotta go up close and...
Same as the other room. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Like, people will be like...
Whoa, what's... Is there a room over here?
I don't know, but it's not mine.
Ugh!
Ugh. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, this is sketchy. Wow.
They drop shit down there that people up here don't want.
Yeah. Probably dropped a few apples down there for the peasants.
I wonder who found out this was a hole by stepping on it.
Oh, can you imagine falling down there, man?
Looks like they didn't like complete it.
It looks cool though.
There's like the nether.
Oh, that's where you come out on the
side. Yeah, we were looking right at it. Oh, it's hot. At least they have buddies to talk to.
Yeah. Like, what's up, Steve? Oh, you know.
In jail.
In jail. Man, this place is crazy.
It is.
I don't know if you can see that. I definitely can. Instant death. Yeah, that's like a bottomless pit. I'll probably take a hard pass on that one. Like down that hole?
Yeah, I think that's a hard pass.
Yeah, that's definitely a hard pass.
Is that tied over someone's head?
Oh my God. That better not tied around someone's head.
Dude.
It looks just like it.
No, for sure.
This is a crazy view. Might as well live life on the edge.
Dude, I feel like that other trail is fucking sketchy.
Coming in hot. Whoa. Yeah. All right. Cue the scary music.
Like a big bed.
Yeah, like what is this? What was this frame? Maybe it was like just like a... No, it couldn't be a room. Someone had a big bed. Yeah, this is killer. All right, so I think this is like the graveyard, maybe?
I'm guessing. There's one tombstone and like they just would dump bodies in. Dedicated to those Jewish immigrants who passed through Partridge Island on their way to Canada and the United States in the...
I don't even know what that says. Something, that's someone's name.
Someone's name died January 27, 1931. Anna Pulitz died.
1903.
December 23rd, 1903 died. December 23rd, 1901.
Wow.
And others who are buried in these graveyards. I wonder why those three names are up in this, like who and others.
Yeah, that's strange. There's like a cross right here, but it's made out of steel pipes. The remains of several unidentified 19th century immigrants were interred by friends on August 4th, 1985. Sorry guys, I can't read.
So literally, they don't even like know who they buried here. They just dumped a bunch of people in.
There's just a bunch of bodies in the ground. Imagine coming here at night, man. 20 million likes and we'll spend the night right here.
Yes, we'll set up our tent right next to this.
Oh my God, dude. Yeah. No, it would have
not
to be like
tent, just sleeping bags.
It would have to be like a realistic amount of likes, but like still like a crazy amount. Probably like 10,000 likes, and we would spend the night here. So don't like this video. Oh,
give it a thumbs down.
Give it a thumbs down.
10,000 thumbs down, and we'll stay here. We will not stay here. 10,000.
10,000 thumbs down. We will never come back, and we'll forget about this place.
Word stuff on it. You're looking at me like rolling.
Yeah.
This is when like some guy comes by and chops my head off.
I think we're too tall for this. All right, so I totally forgot to mention that earlier when we were talking to those two girls up there. What was her camera? Was that a Polaroid?
It was an old film camera.
It was an old film camera, and they were filming a project. It was an art school project. And we were just up there chatting, and she actually dropped her camera and broke it.
Yeah.
That was pretty bad.
She was almost done her project, too.
Yeah, they were like so close to being done the project, and they dropped it up there.
Just wanted to let you guys know that.
So that's the helicopter pad where the Coast Guard landed in the beginning of the video. This is a lighthouse. Is there any way to climb up there?
No.
No, you gotta like get inside. Like I said, we just have to walk across those rocks on the way back, and then we'll see you on the other side. Okay, that's what we have to walk across. Look, it's a lot further than it looks, and we have to take this rope down. I'm not gonna be able to film it. Wish us luck, guys. All right, so after a very long walk, me and Dylan are back at the car now. How would you say that trip went?
Good.
It was good, but we're completely exhausted, so we're gonna go get some refreshing chocolate milks. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, but make sure it doesn't get 20,000 so we don't have to spend the night there.
Yeah.
And yeah, I guess that's all we have to say. Let me know in the comments what you thought, and we will see you next time.